For this pattern, you have to cast on a multiple of 36 stitches plus 1 symmetry stitch plus 2 edge stitches. And now for the first four rows, I'm going to have a smaller swatch, but after that, I'm going to cast on 39 stitches. So, we're starting row number 1. In color 1, the first edge stitch is always knit 1. And after that, we start the repeat, and it's going to be slip 1 yarn over, knit 1. Slip 1 yarn over means slip 1 stitch with yarn over needle. So you put the needle under the yarn and slip pairwise the stitch from the needle. Then knit 1. And again, put the yarn under the needle under the yarn, slip the stitch pairwise. And that's slip 1 with yarn over needle, which I'm gonna call slip 1 yarn over. Knit 1 and continue, slip 1 yarn over, knit 1. That's the repeat. And then you have 2 stitches left. One is the symmetry stitch and the last one is the edge stitch. The symmetry goes like this, slip 1 yarn over. And the edge stitch in color 1, it's always slip 1 purlwise with yarn in front. After that, you don't turn the work, you just slide all the stitches to the other end, pick up the yarn in color 2, just put the tails together. Sorry, okay. And like this, the tails together, and start row number 2. The first edge stitch is slip 1 with yarn in front. It's gonna be in front the next rows, and we just start the repeat. Purl, brioche purl, slip 1 yarn over. Brioche purl means you purl together the stitch and the yarn over from the previous row. In brioche, that's considered one stitch, the stitch and the yarn over, so it's brioche purl. And after that, slip 1 yarn over. And you continue this repeat. Brioche purl, slip 1 yarn over. Brioche purl, slip 1 yarn over. And then you have 2 stitches left again. This is again 1 stitch because it's a stitch and the yarn over, which in brioche is 1 stitch. So we brioche purl this stitch. And in row number 2, when we're knitting with the yarn in color 2, we slip the edge stitch with the yarn in front. After that, we turn the work, pick up the first color yarn, like this, and we're gonna start row number 3. As I said, in color 1, the first edge stitch is always knit 1, and we continue to start the repeat. Slip 1 yarn over, brioche purl, so it's kind of like the second row but in a different order. Slip 1 yarn over, brioche purl, slip 1 yarn over, brioche purl, slip 1 yarn over, brioche purl, slip 1 yarn over. That's the last stitch, and that's the last 2 stitches. This is the symmetry stitch, so we do slip 1 yarn over, and the last edge stitch in color 1, as I said, is always slip 1 purlwise with yarn in front. Again, we slide all the stitches to the other end, pick up the color 2 yarn, And we're gonna need row number 4. The first edge stitch is slip 1 with yarn in the back, slip it purlwise, and we start the repeat. Like this. Reuschnitt, slip 1 yarn over. Reuschnitt means you knit together the stitch and the yarn over, just like we purled. Now we are knitting. Slip 1 yarn over. Again, reuschnitt, slip 1 yarn over. Brioche knit, slip 1 yarn over. We have the 2 stitches left. Again, this is 1 stitch and this is 1 stitch. So the symmetry stitch, we're gonna brioche knit it. And the last edge stitch, when we're knitting in color number 2, in the row number 4, we're gonna slip the last edge stitch purlwise with yarn in the back. So you have to remember, in row number 2 it's slip 1 with yarn in the front, and in row number 4 it's slip 1 with yarn in the back. After that, you turn the work, you pick up yarn in color 1 yarn, and we start row number 5. Row number 5. And this is the first pattern row. So we start by knitting the first edge stitch, slip 1 yarn over, and now we're gonna work this first color column stitches. When I'm gonna say column, I'm gonna mean these columns in color 1. Because they are forming the pattern, because we're doing the increases and decreases in these columns. So we start by brioche knitting 4 columns. That means we brioche knit 1, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 3. So slip 1 yarn over and brioche knit 4. Slip 1 yarn over, and now we're gonna do the right slant decrease. Slip knit wise the stitch and the yarn over. That's a single brioche stitch. Knit the next brioche stitch. Pass over the slipped stitch. Slip the stitch to the left needle and pass over the next brioche stitch, then slip the stitch to the right needle, and that's it. That's the right slant decrease. After that, slip 1 yarn over, and we're gonna do the increase here. For that, you just brioche knit, don't slip the stitch, yarn over, and again brioche knit, all in the same stitch. After that, you slip the stitch, and there you go, we have 3 stitches from 1. After that, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 4 columns, again 1, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 4, slip 1 yarn over, and here we're gonna do the increase again. So brioche knit, don't slip the stitch, yarn over, again brioche knit in the same stitch. After that, slip the stitch, and we have the increase. And then slip 1 yarn over, and we're gonna do the left slant decrease. So slip knit wise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, and pass over the next brioche stitch. After that, slip the stitch to the right needle and pass over the first slipped stitch. That's it. After that, slip 1 yarn over, and we're gonna brioche knit these 4 remaining columns. So brioche knit 1, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 4, slip one yarn over, and slip the last edge stitch purlwise with yarn in front. After that, after each pattern row, you have to knit the rows 2, 3 and 4 that we just did in the beginning. But since in each pattern row we have increases, I'm gonna show you how the row number 2 is different because of the increases. So pick up, slide the stitches to the other end, pick up the color 2 yarn and start the row just like we did in the second row. So slip the edge stitch with yarn in front, then we brioche purl the next brioche stitch, slip one yarn over, so we continue until the increase. We continue normally the row number 2. Brioche knit, brioche purl, sorry, slip one yarn over, brioche purl, slip one yarn over, brioche purl, slip one yarn over, brioche purl, slip one yarn over, brioche purl. And here we got to the increase. We have those 3 stitches here that we did in the beginning. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna continue with a slight difference. So we did a brioche purl, now we have to do slip one yarn over. And now instead of brioche purl, we just purl, because it's one stitch, it's not a brioche stitch. So purl and then slip one yarn over. I'm gonna show you again the next increased stitch. So, and then we continue, brioche purl, slip one yarn over, 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 brioche purl, and we got to the increase and we continue, slip one yarn over, purl instead of brioche purl, slip one yarn over, and then just continue usually brioche purl, slip one yarn over, and so on, just like we did in row number 2, and then do row number 3 and 4, and then we're gonna do the next pattern row. Row number 9, knit the first edge stitch, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 3 columns. That's 1, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip one yarn over, and now we're gonna do the right slant decrease. So slip knit wise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, pass over the slipped stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle and pass over the next brioche stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle. After that, slip one yarn over, and here we're gonna do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip the stitch from the needle and continue, slip one the yarn over, and now we're gonna need a cable needle and we're gonna do a cable for front. That means you take the cable needle, slip purlwise to the cable needle 2 brioche stitches, that means 1 stitch and a yarn over and 1 single stitch. You leave it in the front of the work and continue from the left needle, brioche knit 1, slip one yarn over, and then from the cable needle the same thing, Рюшнет 1. Snip one yarn over. After that, you leave the cable needle and you continue from the left needle, brioche knit 1, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip one yarn over, and you take again the cable needle and we're gonna do a cable 4 back. That means you slip again 2 stitches, 2 brioche stitches on the cable needle. That's 1 stitch and a yarn over and 1 single stitch. And now we're putting the cable needle behind the work like this, and we continue from the left needle, brioche knit 1, slip 1 yarn over, and now we're gonna knit from the cable needle. Brioche knit 1 and slip 1 yarn over. We don't need the cable needle anymore. And we continue from the left needle with the increase. Brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit. After that, slip 1 yarn over and we're gonna do the left slant decrease. So brioche knit, slip knit twice, sorry, the next brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the next stitch, slip it to the right needle, and pass over the first slipped stitch. Slip one yarn over and brioche knit 3 columns. 1, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip 1 yarn over, and brioche knit 3, slip 1 yarn over. Slip the last edge stitch, purl wide with yarn in front. After that, you knit rows 2, 3, and 4. Row number 13, knit the first edge stitch, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 2 columns, that's 1, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip 1 yarn over. After that, we have to do our right slant decrease. So slip knit wise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, pass over the slip stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, and pass over the next rear stitch. Slip the stitch to the right needle, slip 1 yarn over, and here we're gonna do the increase. Slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit. Slip 1 yarn over. After that, knit 2 columns. Brioche knit 1, slip 1 yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip 1 yarn over, and here we're gonna knit the cable needle. We're gonna slip 1 and 2, and since we're doing the cable for front, leaving the cable needle in the front of the work, and brioche knit 1, slip 1 yarn over from the left needle, and after that the same thing from the cable needle, brioche knit 1, slip 1 yarn over. Now again we slip 2 stitches to the cable needle because we're doing cable 4 back. So 1 and 2, we leave the cable needle in the back of the work, and We brioche knit one, slip one yarn over from the left needle, and then from the cable needle. Sorry for the noise, it's just kind of difficult to do it and make a video. So, brioche knit and yarn over. We don't need the cable needle anymore in this row. So, after this cable four back, we are doing a brioche knit one, slip one yarn over, brioche knit two, slip one yarn over, and here we're gonna do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip the stitch, slip one yarn over, and here the left slant decrease. So slip knit wise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the right needle, the slip stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, right needle, sorry, and pass over the first slip stitch. After that, slip one yarn over and brioche knit these two columns. One, slip one yarn over, and brioche knit. Two, slip one yarn over. Slip the last edge stitch, purlwise with yarn in front. After that, knit rows 2, 3, and 4. Row number 17. Knit the first edge stitch, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 1. Slip one yarn over. Now we have to do the right slant decrease. So slip knit wise the first stitch, knit the next one, pass over the first stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, and pass over the next brioche stitch. Slip the stitch to the right needle, and that's it. After that, slip one yarn over, do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and now we have to brioche knit four columns. One, slip one yarn over, brioche knit two, slip one yarn over, brioche knit three, slip one yarn over, brioche knit four, slip one yarn over, and here we have to do a cable four front. So slip two stitches on the cable needle, you slip them purlwise and leave it in the front of the work, and knit from the left needle a brioche knit stitch, and then slip one yarn over. After that, do the same from the cable needle. Brioche knit, slip one yarn over, leave the cable needle, and continue from the left needle, and that's gonna be four brioche columns. One, slip one yarn over, two, slip one yarn over, three, slip one yarn over, four, slip one yarn over. Here we're gonna do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and the left slant decrease, slip knit wise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the next brioche stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle, and pass over the first slipped brioche stitch. After that, slip one yarn over and brioche one, brioche knit one, and slip on yarn over and slip the last edge stitch purlwise with yarn in front. After that, knit rows 2, 3 and 4. Row number 21, knit the first edge stitch, slip on yarn over, and now we're gonna do a right slant decrease. So slip knitwise the prior stitch, knit the next one, pass over the slipped stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, and pass over the next brioche stitch. Slip the stitch to the right needle, and that's it. After that, slip on yarn over, and do the increase. Brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit. Slip on yarn over, brioche knit 5 columns, 1, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 4, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 5, slip on yarn over. Here we're gonna do a cable for front. So we take the cable needle, slip on the cable needle 2 brioche stitches, leave it in the front of the work, brioche knit 1, slip on yarn over from the left needle, and then the same from the cable needle. Brioche knit 1, slip on yarn over, and that's it with the cable needle. And we'll continue from the left needle with 5 brioche columns, brioche knit columns, brioche knit 1, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 4, slip on yarn over, brioche knit 5, slip on yarn over, and now we're gonna do the increase. Brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip the stitch, slip on yarn over. And here we're gonna do the left slant decrease. So slip knitwise the brioche knit, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the next brioche stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle, and pass over the first slipped brioche stitch. After that, slip on yarn over and slip purlwise the last edge stitch with yarn in front. After this row, you just knit rows 2, 3, and 4. Row number 25. Knit the first edge stitch. Slip on yarn over. And brioche knit 2 columns. So, 1, slip on yarn over. 2, slip on yarn over. And now we have to do an increase. Brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip on yarn over, and now we're gonna do a left slant decrease. So slip knitwise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the next brioche stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle, and pass over the first slipped brioche stitch. After that, slip on yarn over and brioche knit 2 columns. 1, slip on yarn over, 2, slip on yarn over. And here we're gonna do a cable for back. So we slip to the cable needle 2 brioche stitches, 1 and 2. And put the cable needle to the back of the work. And continue knitting from the left needle. Brioche knit, slip on yarn over, and then from the cable needle. Brioche knit. Slip on yarn over. and don't leave the cable needle, because not we are gonna slip the stitches for the four cable front. So we slip again two stitches, two rear stitches, and leave it in the front at work, and continue from the left needle, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and then from the cable needle, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and that's it with the cable needle. And now we have to brioche knit two columns. One, slip one yarn over, two, slip one yarn over. Now we have to do a decrease to the right, a right slant decrease. So slip knit wise brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip, pass over the slipped stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, and pass over the next stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle. After that, slip one yarn over and do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit. After that, slip one yarn over and brioche knit these two columns that we have left. One, slip one yarn over, and two, slip one yarn over, and then slip purlwise with yarn in front the last edge stitch. After this row, you need rows 2, 3, and 4, and then we're gonna do the next pattern row. Row number 29. Knit the first edge stitch, slip one yarn over, brioche knit three columns. So that's one, slip one yarn over, brioche knit two, slip one yarn over, brioche knit three, slip one yarn over. Here we're gonna do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over. Here we're gonna do the left slant decrease, slip knitwise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the next brioche stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle, and pass over the first slipped stitch. After that, slip one yarn over, and then you take the cable needle and slip on the cable needle one and two brioche stitches, and we put them to the back because we have to do a cable for back. Like this. And now we have to knit from the needle, from the left needle. We have to brioche knit one and slip one yarn over. And now continue from the cable needle, the same thing. Brioche knit one, and slip one yarn over. Leave for now the cable needle. After that, we have to brioche knit two columns. So one, slip one yarn over, and two, slip one yarn over. Now we're gonna do cable for front. So we slip to the cable needle again two stitches, but we leave them in the front of the work. And we knit from the left needle, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and then from the cable needle, Rührschnitt. Slip onion over. Leave the cable needle and continue from the left needle. And we have to do a right slant decrease. So slip knitwise the previous stitch, knit the next one, pass over the slipped stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, and pass over the next previous stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle. After that, slip one yarn over and do the increase, previous knit, yarn over, previous knit. Slip one yarn over, and here we have those three columns left that we began with. So one, slip one yarn over, two, slip one yarn over, brioche knit, three, slip one yarn over, and slip purlwise with yarn in front to the last edge stitch. After that, repeat rows 2, 3, and 4. Row number 33, knit the first edge stitch, slip one yarn over, and now we're gonna brioche knit 4 columns. That's 1, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 4, slip one yarn over. Here we're gonna do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and here we're gonna continue the line of left slant decrease. So slip one, knit twice, knit the next stitch, slip it to the left needle, pass the next stitch, pass over, slip the stitch to the right needle, and pass over the first slipped stitch. After that, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 4 columns, 1, slip one yarn over, 2, slip one yarn over, 3, slip one yarn over, and 4, slip one yarn over. After that, we continue the line of right slant decrease. So slip knitwise the first stitch, knit the next one, pass over the slipped stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, and pass over the next brioche stitch, slip the stitch to the right needle. After that, slip one yarn over, do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and here we have to brioche knit 4 columns just like we did in the beginning of this row. So 1, slip one yarn over, 2, slip one yarn over, 3, slip one yarn over, and 4, slip one yarn over, and slip the last stitch purlwise with yarn in front. After that, you knit rows 2, 3, and 4, and we're gonna do the next pattern row. Row number 37, knit the first edge stitch, slip one yarn over, and now we have to brioche knit 5 columns. So, brioche knit 1, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 4, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 5, slip one yarn over, and here we have to do an increase. So brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip the stitch, slip one yarn over. Here we're gonna continue the left slant decreases. So slip knitwise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the next stitch, slip it to the right needle, and pass over the first slip stitch. After that, slip one yarn over, brioche knit two columns, that's one, slip on yarn over, two, slip on yarn over, and here we're gonna continue with the right slant decreases. So slip knit twice the brioche stitch, knit the next one, pass over the first slip stitch, slip the stitch to the left needle, and pass over the next brioche stitch. Slip the stitch to the right needle. After that, slip one yarn over and do the increase. Brioche stitch, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and we have these five columns that we just brioche knit. So brioche knit one, slip one yarn over, brioche knit two, slip one yarn over, brioche knit three, slip one yarn over, brioche knit four, slip one yarn over, brioche knit five, slip one yarn over, and the last stitch is always in color one, is slip one purlwise with yarn in front. After this, you need rows 2, 3, and 4, and we're gonna do the next pattern row. Row number 41, knit the first edge stitch, slip one yarn over. Now I have to brioche knit 6 columns. 1, slip one yarn over, 2, slip one yarn over, 3, slip one yarn over, 4, slip one yarn over, 5, slip one yarn over, and 6, slip one yarn over. After that, we have to continue the line of increases. So brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and here we continue the line of left slant decrease. Slip knitwise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, slip it to the left needle, pass over the next brioche stitch, slip it to the right needle, and pass over the first slipped stitch. Just gonna pull the color one stitch over like this. After that, slip one yarn over, and here we have to do the left slant decrease. Slip knitwise the brioche stitch, knit the next one, pass over the stitch, slip it to the left needle, and pass over the next brioche stitch. Slip the stitch to the left needle, the right needle. After that, slip one yarn over, do the increase, brioche knit, yarn over, brioche knit, slip one yarn over, and we brioche knit again these 6 columns. So brioche knit, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 2, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 3, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 4, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 5, slip one yarn over, brioche knit 6, slip one yarn over, and slip the last edge stitch purlwise with yarn in front. After this row, you need rows 2, 3, and 4, and then you can start the repeat of the whole pattern, and that's going to be from rows 5 to 44.